Talks have been put on hold between Greece and international inspectors on whether it has met conditions for its next bailout payment. The unplanned pause pulled down stock markets around Europe. Officials from the European Union, the International Monetary Fund and the European Central Bank say there are disagreements over why and by how much Athens' programme to cut its deficit has fallen behind schedule.